Can I help you?
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man,
please,
Deke,
no.
And
please,
a woman
please,
to
don't.
Death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt, Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo, he's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny.
Hold on. Okay. Good luck out there, Deke.
Sniper ambush, oh, goddammit. Fuck you like that, huh? Shoot at me, you fucking bastard. Take that. I can fix this. Should work.
Tuck, I'm here.
Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. Bring me his tire out to Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you.
St. John out.
I know where you're at!
Just hold up! Move in! Bring him down!
Kill the son of a bitch!
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
Spread out! Find him! Hey, buddy! Let's get spread out! You don't gotta go down.